We will remain in Iraq as long as necessary, and not a day more.